Good morning everyone. How are you all doing? Alright, let's start with our lesson. Open up your maths activity book 1B, page number 18. We will be doing page number 18 today. As you can see, I have written it on the board for you all, for your convenience. Now they say, fill in the missing number, complete the number pattern. There is a pattern here. What pattern do we have here? Let's see carefully. The pattern here, we are starting the number with 14, then we see the next number is 16. Something is missing. Yes, 15 is missing here. So we are skipping numbers. This is called counting by twos. Counting by twos. For example, you're standing at 14, next number is 16, so 14, 15, 16. To reach 16, you have to take two steps. Correct? So now 14, 16. If you are at 16, count by twos. 17, 18. Correct. If you are at 18, count by twos. 18, 19, 20. 20, count by twos. 22. 22 plus 2. Counting by 2 is adding on 2 to the present number. So 22 plus 2 is 24. 24 plus 2 is 26. Okay, as you see, these all numbers are even numbers. I will explain you about even and odd numbers as well. Okay, for now, we are skipping and counting by twos. 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26. Now, this is done. Let's come to B. 39 and here is 41. Again, I see something is missing here. What is missing? 40 is missing. So this is also counting by twos, but these are odd numbers. I will explain you. Now, focus here. 39 add to 40, 41. 41 add to 42, 43, 43 add to 44, 45. Sorry. So this is counting by twos. So now if you are standing at 45, count by twos. 46, 47. So 47, count by twos. 48, 49. 49, count by twos. 50, 51. So 39, 41, 43, 45, 47, 49, and 50. Next, let us see. 16, 17, 18. Are we missing any numbers? No, this is a straight counting. So 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Correct. 21, 22, and 23. We are not skipping any numbers. Alright, this is a straight number as we have learned under 100. 1, 2, 3, 4. It falls under sequencing. Now, let's go to letter D. 64, 66, 67. So 64, 66, 64, 65. Correct. Did we skip any number? No. We are again counting in sequence in a straight line. 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, and 71. Next, letter E. Now, if you notice, all the numbers are ending with 0. That means we are counting by tens. For example, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. Yes, 80, 90, and 100. Now, look at the bottom. We are done with that. We do new part, that is new question. It says complete the number pattern. Let's quickly complete the number pattern. What is it been showing here is 73, 79. Oops, there is a big jump here. Okay, if this is confusing, what we do, we focus on to these two numbers. So 79, 81, what is missing? 80 is missing. So this is counting by twos, correct? 79, 80, 81. So 81, we are counting by twos. Come back here at the beginning. So if this is 73, count by twos. 74,
75. Now count by twos. 76, 77. Count by twos. 78, 79. Count by twos. 79, 80, 81. 81, count by twos. 82, 83. Now you are at 83. Count by twos. 84, 85. You are at 85. Count by twos. 86, 87. If you are at 87, count by twos. 88, 89. 90, 91. If you are at 91, count by twos, 92, 93. At 93, count by twos, 94, 95. So, your missing numbers are 75, 77, 87, 89, and 95. So, this is 73. Skip to numbers 75, 72, 79, 81, 83, 85, 87, 89, 91, 93, 95. Okay, now. Over here, you can see we are on page number. This one is for classwork. This is CW. Alright? And this one, page number 19 and 20 is for homework. Okay? So, as you can see, on page number 19, you can easily figure out. I want you to do this all by yourself. And if you need any guidance, check with your parents, because here it's very simple. They have given you instruction. They have asked you a question. Look at the picture and sort it out. Even the equation is given. You just need to solve the equation. Nothing much. Same goes to 1 and 2. I'm sure you can do this. How we do it in the class. First, you all do it so that you know how to read. You know how to solve when you read a word problem. Then we do it together, isn't it? Now, come to page number 20, which you will need help with. So, I have put it up here. This is page number 20. How many more black blocks, gray blocks than white are there? So, you can see here, gray blocks and white blocks. How many cubes are there? Let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. There are 18 cubes and gray cubes. And how many white cubes? 1, 2, 3. So 18 gray cubes and 3 white cubes. What is our next question? What are they asking? How many more? You see how many more? We see here more. What you're going to do, you're going to take your pencil and strike out, because these are 3 and these are 18 of them. Alright? So what you're going to do, you're going to strike out the same amount of white cubes for the grey ones. Sorry, 1, 2, 3. That means 1, 2, 3. 3 white and 3 greys. How many are extra? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. There are 15 cubes. So what did I do? I've taken away 3 gray cubes. And how many extra we found? How many more we found are 15. So when I did take away, what would be the symbol? Subtraction. 18. Take away 3 white from 18 grays. How many more grays are there? 15 more grays are there. Okay? So there are 15 more grays than whites. Okay? Now look at the bottom. How many fewer stickers does David have than Annie? So there is Annie and here is David. Sorry, I don't follow. Okay. Now, Annie says I have 16 stickers, so I want you to draw. You've got to draw stickers where? Around here, beside Annie, towards your left hand side. On the left hand side. side of Annie. I want you to draw 16 stickers. Now will you draw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, I double checked. Now, David says he has 9 stickers. So I'm going to draw 9 stickers beside David on the right hand side. Beside David, here there is space, draw 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So there are 9 stickers. Now, what would be the equation? What would be the equation here? How to find out who has fewer? Definitely when we look at the numbers, we can make it out. But what would be the equation here? First, we will sort out equal numbers. We bring them to equal number. That is 9 and 9. So how are we going to do? David has 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Alright? Now, come to Annie. Take away 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So these are, this is the amount which is fewer at David's place and more at Annie's place. But they have asked you how many fewer stickers thus David has. Okay, David has how many fewer stickers? So your equation will be, what would be your equation? Your equation would be 16. Okay, I'll do it here. 16. 16 minus 9. Because we have equalized 9 here and 9 here. The rest balance is the one which is more or fewer. Okay? More at Annie's side, fewer at David's side. Okay? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them. So 16 minus 9 is 7. So David has 7 fewer stickers than Annie. Alright? So this is activity book which you have to do for homework. 2 pages. Rest I will be giving you worksheets. Alright? Which you have to do. This one I think you can do all by yourself. It is very, very easy, very simple to compare 10 is more or less than 9. Okay, so for example, if I ask you which is more, 9 or 10, so you more or less, so you have to trace the right word, more or less. So 10 is more than 9, correct? So you have to trace on the number, sorry, on the word more, that's it. Then 3 is dash than 5. We are comparing between 3 and 5. So 3 is less. So you will trace the word less. You will be tracing the word less. So these are the very easy worksheets which I'll be sharing. I'll be sharing right from the greater to the smallest. I've done the first one for you. Rest you have to do. I've explained you the tens and ones, how to find out in double numbers which is a bigger number and a smaller number. First we compare the tens and then we compare the ones. Okay, so I will see you later after this Deepavali holidays, right? Enjoy your holidays, stay safe, happy Deepavali, see you all.